Hello everyone and welcome to my space. Today I have come to a place which I think, and for a person like me, it's like a far from the medding crowd. And this place is amazing. It has a lot to offer, especially a person like me who is a nature lover. Tall trees, blue sky, clouds, chirruping sound, whatnot, swaying of the trees, the swaying of the leaves, the dancing of the leaves along with the wind. And my isolation, I want to be, you know, I don't need any other companion when I am in such a place. Definitely, I think the one who is a nature lover just want to enjoy the place, listen to the music that is being created in the nature. There are so many elements in the nature and they produce a beautiful music, and you love to enjoy that music. You just don't want anyone around you. You want that music to be played and it should keep on going and there should be no stopping. And I'm so happy, I'm so glad that I have come to this place. It suits my spirit. Lovely trees around me, lovely plants, and what to say, you know, when I'm in such a place, I'm speechless. I just go speechless because I don't want to miss any of the moment. That aisa na ho ki kuch reh jaye, kuch chhoot jaye, and I should repent later on ki aisa kyun nahi hua. So I feel that in this video I just wanted to share this place with you. It is just next to my room and I don't even feel like sitting inside the room, just coming out and just loitering here, nothing to do, writing poetries, mesmerized, short of words, speechless. So I hope you are going to enjoy this video. This video is dedicated to all the city folks who are addicted to the city life. But if I talk about myself, my soul and my heart are trapped in the city. I want to break free and I'm longing for a life where I can be one with creation. So I've written a poem where I am telling about what I exactly looking for, what kind of life I want to break from, and what kind of life I want for myself. And the title of the poem is Concrete Jungle, where the land is limited and freedom too. There the sky is blur, it's a woo, where rivers are turned into the drains, their factories do not yield grains, where birds fly but do not sing. There is life without any music for human beings, where trees are green but they do not sway. There the childhood is lost and kids go astray, where there are malls but no play fields. There every human activity is sealed, where people are without any soul. Their mobiles and internet have taken control, where freedom is confined and minds blocked. There's value for money, relations dropped. I want to move out of such life to a place I can sit and revive. I want to be one with trees, to a place where mind will be at ease. I desire to fly like a kite to a place where birds singing can give delight. I wish I have blue sky above my head, where I will not run after earning bread. That place seems to be far away right now. To be there soon, I have taken a vow. Oh, same nature, hold me in your arms. I want to enjoy all rustic charm. I want to enjoy all rustic charm. Thank you, dear viewers, for watching my channel. I will be eagerly waiting for your comments and see you soon with a new video. By the time, take care and see you soon with lots of love, Shweta.